MITRE is a nonprofit working in the public interest, and because of the 6 federally funded research and development centers that we operate, there's a lot of interest across the entire federal government in AI, and we're seeing that interest in trying to help those agencies figure out what their AI strategies are, how they can adopt AI in their systems, how they can assure and trust the AI that they're using. MITRE excels at the convening, connecting, the bridging, bringing together academia, industry, and government to think through some of these issues, and also building software and tools and systems and frameworks that can help people understand the space, talk in a common vocabulary, and be able to apply repeatedly some of the same tools across multiple industries. So MITRE Atlas is a great example of that. That's our threat framework for AI, and really a database to understand vulnerabilities that have been demonstrated in the wild against real AI systems. Now that we know how particular threat actors are able to exploit AI systems, we understand their techniques, their procedures, how they do it, we can now build models that will emulate their behavior so that you can try them out against your own AI systems, right? So this is gonna be invaluable as we talk about test and evaluation. This arsenal tool that we've developed with Microsoft will allow you to take all that knowledge that's captured in Atlas and actually operationalize it and throw it at a system that you're building in order to do that testing. MITRE Arsenal is our first major open source tool set that's focused on red team testing AI. And these are all pieces that together will help, I think, both government and industry and academia all really come together with a common view. We are the trusted entity that can sit in the middle and operate these large-scale public-private partnerships. We are leveraging to try and bring a unified view across the US federal government around what we should be doing in AI and how do we build a secure, resilient, robust, unbiased, and ethical AI really for the United States.